Actors Neha Dhupia and Kareena Kapoor Khan both are in news these days, where Neha recently got married with her best friend and actor Angad Bedi in a private ceremony. Kareena, who made a comeback with Veere Di Wedding, left her vacation with family midway and returned to Mumbai due to Femina Miss India pageant in which she performed last night. At the beauty pageant, when Neha was asked about the stage performances of Kareena, Madhuri and Jacqueline, she said,
"Honestly, I don't know whose performances are there, but because you see so much of Jacqueline's life on social media, you know that she is performing today. So I'm looking forward to hers. I'm also looking forward to Bebo's performance. I'm a huge Kareena Kapoor fan. So for me to watch her in a film or watch her on stage or watch her even walk down the ramp, I love her and her performances. So I look forward to that."
Along with Kareena, Madhuri and Jacqueline also overburned the dance floor with their tantalizing performances at the beauty pageant. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.